Thank you.
free.
He's alone in the lonely road in my feet, and I'm traveling home and sometimes the clouds are dark and low. Oh, but I'm trying, I have the keys to faith and hope to strength.
Thank you.
good day it's been.
Amen.
How many got to take a nap today? Oh, yeah. Did get away before the Lord? We took a nap. I took a nap on a couch about as big as this pulpit. But we do appreciate the hospitality this week. How many have been here for every night since Friday? Have you been here? Good job. Look around and see the people. Okay, I want you to do like this. Pat yourself on the back. Good job. Now, how many was at your home church this morning? There you go. Good job. Pat yourself on the back. Isn't y'all good?
Amen.
Isn't it good to smile? Isn't it good? See, they're awesome if you smile when you're going through the valley, going through a trial.
Yeah.
Keep smiling, girl.
Mm-hmm.
Keep smiling. You know that Simon Nemo, we have a grandbaby that lives with us. He's 3 years old. And I have watched Simon Nemo. He has watched Simon Nemo so many times, he knows what they're going to say.
Yeah.
You know that the partner says, just keep swimming. Christians, just keep smiling. I promise you, it's going to get better. Amen? No more pain or misery. No more cares. We'll all be free from the trouble of this old life. All is yours, and with my loved ones, I'll part no more. Then he's gonna step down and raise me in his arms. Think about that. Heaven, what a
Thank you.